Yo, what's going on? It's your boy St. Joe, SoundsAndGear.com. Today we checking out Acoustic Legends. It's an acoustic guitar library from Vir2 Instruments. So basically, I'm going to just go through it. It's a contact library, so it works in Contact Player or the full version of Contact. So you got instruments and multis. First, I'm going to just go through a couple of these multis real quick and just let you kind of get an idea of what they sound like. I like this future nylon one right here. It's pretty nice. Not sure what all he did to it, but you can see the interface. So it's a little bit of effects, but this is basically what your interface is going to look like on all the instruments. You got your EQ, your reverb, and then your other, you know, depending on what it is, stereo width, releases, fret noise, stuff like that. And so it's pretty much a simple interface. Let's see what this is here. Some interesting stuff. Let's try check out this Midnight Duo. Different stuff like that. All right, let's do I want to load anything. No, I'll just reset it. All right, let's do this. Now I'm gonna go through some of the instruments. You can see you got chords, harmonics, muted, nylon string, steel string, picked, 12 string picked, extra bonus content, and then special effects. I'm gonna go through some of the chords real quick. Here's a 6 string. Of course, the chords change. You'll see what chord you're doing right here, and then you can use your key switches. Through all your chords, and then you got let's see, same thing with the 12 string. So there's just some of your chords, and you got some diatonics and stuff in there with the notes. So you can get pretty creative there. Then you just got like different harmonics and stuff. Get into some of the, here we go, we'll do some of the muted stuff. Like muted, check out the distorted. Here's where you start getting into the good stuff, nylon. Thank you. let's check out one of these other ones. In there, tremolo. Compressor, compressed. Okay, hit the string, hit a little bit harder. Hear the strings rattle a little bit. Let's check out this steel. Check out this radio, Martin D35 radio. Alright, let's check you out. Picked steel. Do it gentle. Let's go somewhere else. Check out 12 string. Here's got a very good, very nice tone to these guitars. And, you know, response, velocity and everything to your playing. And then you got a bunch of bonus stuff. They made different different instruments from the samples. You got some acoustic bass, banjo and stuff. And then you got some special effects that are pretty interesting. So, different. Different stuff like that. So overall, man, I really like the tone of the instruments in here. It's just, I mean, this is well recorded and well played. If you want some nice acoustic guitar library, I would have liked to see a little bit more performance features in here. Maybe like some stuff to kind of imitate or, you know, recreate some strumming and different things like that. But overall, you know what I'm saying, I like it for what it is. I like the sound. It's definitely got a great sound, definitely responds to your playing well. So definitely check it out, man. I'm looking forward to maybe an update of it or something to add more performance, because, you know, nowadays most libraries have a little bit more performance features in it. So I give it a 4 out of 5. Still great, still sounds good. Just wish there was some more performance as far as, you know, the switching and the chords and maybe something to mess around with the strumming and different stuff like that. So, this is your boy St. Joe, SoundsAndGear.com. I'll see y'all later, man.